What is Ethereum? Ethereum is a platform for decentralized applications.
Applications that have the potential to change the financial world forever. But how? Allow me to explain.
Let's say you want to buy a Tesla share.
In the traditional financial world, that is not possible without an intermediary. You transfer money through the bank to the broker, who then buys the share for you. But of course, the bank and the broker don't do this for free. Ethereum creates a world where there's no need for an intermediary. In theory, Tesla can issue its shares in the form of digital tokens on the Ethereum blockchain. You can then buy these digital shares directly from Tesla. The advantages? You don't need a bank or a broker anymore for these transactions. You also have the share completely under your own management. To realize these kinds of solutions, Ethereum works with smart contracts. A smart contract is a digital contract that automatically executes itself when the conditions in the contract are met. For example, when you send one Ethereum to this contract, you get 5 shares of Tesla. The special thing about smart contracts on Ethereum is that they are immutable. For example, one of the benefits is clarity. No one can claim that there was anything else in the contract afterwards. Transaction costs. Okay, so you don't need an intermediary anymore, but the transactions on Ethereum aren't for free. You pay transaction costs that we call gas fees. Those costs can add up to the blockchain on busy moments because every block on the blockchain has limited space for transactions. You can install the transaction costs yourself. The more transaction costs you're willing to pay, the higher the chance that the miners pick up your transaction in the next block. Ethereum 2.0. There's a solution on the way for the pressed Ethereum and high gas prices. In a multi-year plan, Ethereum must scale from a capacity of 15 transactions per second to a minimum of 100,000 transactions per second. The first step is transitioning from proof of work to proof of stake, where in the first system, the person with the fastest computer can make the blocks. In the proof of stake system, it's the one who owns the most ethers. The idea behind this is that people with a large share in the network benefit and have an interest in a fair system. In addition to the higher transaction speed, the transition to Ethereum 2.0 also makes the network a lot more environmentally conscious. Thousands of computers no longer need to be running consistently to validate transactions. If Ethereum is a good investment, we're gonna find out. But if you want to learn more about the world of cryptocurrency, check newsbit.nl. Ciao!